The thing about a Falls Count Anywhere match is you can get thrown against the stairs or a...
expect anything else.
Naomi just gave this one her best shot, but she couldn't end it.
Punch!
Oh, foot just stomping down. Fighting back with a counter. Oh, what a boot. Bailey.
Is it enough for Bailey?
And into the count. No, shoulders up at two.
No celebrations yet.
To the gun.
Opponent goes down. Shows a great agility. This match is slipping away from Naomi here.
In that instant,
Naomi has been eliminated.
Two.
Sonya Deville has been eliminated.
She's queuing it up again.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
And Bailey never saw that coming.
Huge boot.
Ooh, she responds with a counter. And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Bailey.
Oh, nice plan.
Is Bailey closing this out?
You gotta be kidding me.
Everyone here is in shock.
And stories painted on Bailey's face. She thought she had the pinfall. Now she doesn't know what to believe.
Oh my gosh.
Elbow finds its mark.
Setting foot in the ring now.
And the gear finds its mark.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Popped up. Big right hand.
Plenty of hits coming her way now. She got launched. No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
High angle belly to back suplex. Oh, man.
Caught target of the arm.
Dropping the knee.
Something to waylay her opponent with.
A baseball bat with a weapon like that, Jay? This is not gonna be good.
Going right after the shin. Dragon screw.
Forearm club.
She catches Bailey with a counter.
Heading back to the ring.
A dragon screw.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Able to parry that one.
Oh, look at that. Embracing her adoring public. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Lands face first.
Oh, the reversal by Bailey.
Packs a well-placed punch.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so. And returning to the ring.
Taken down to the mat. takes their opponent down. Holy moly, lands on their feet and painful.
Might have ended it with her opponent's biggest weapon.
Makes the ropes. Referee breaks the count. And the rope saver there.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Bailey set flying. What a boot. She's into the ring again.
Oh my, devastating impact to the back.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Might want to try making use of that stipulation.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Gonna take. No!
Slingshot, somersault, plancha.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger. Here comes another one!
And this match will head back to the ring.
Oh, God! Knee meets face. Will Bailey get back up?
Two! Amazing!
Bailey's not showing any quit. It's impossible to challenge anyone's character with a kick out of that maneuver.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this.
She's trying one more time.
Counter! And now there's an opening. Ah, she's trying to create space.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
She's certainly revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Specifically targeting the leg. And the ref gets hit with an unintentional shot there. Places her right in the corner. She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Kicks out the knee. Watch this. This is breathtaking.
The German suplex. Wow.
How many times does that end a match?
It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
Can Bailey now mobilize? She had enough to kick out, but needs to get on the offensive now.
You got to give a lot of credit here. Withstanding what has taken out many other competitors.
Things went from bad to worse.
Bailey left an opening for the counter. Kick to the knee.
Nicely done.
We can't take any more of that. This must be over.
And Bailey on the brink. Being eliminated. She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer. Look at this! Able to elude it.
She's still finding these bursts of offense.
An outstanding surge at exactly the right time.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
No way. Astounding power. Days. Incredible. How do you come back from that?
Two.
Wow.
You gotta be kidding me.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
From the top!
Whoa, look out!
That's great.
she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
And she can't find a response for this assault.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued.
Oh, come on. Why would you stoop that low? And back into the ring she goes.
If this works, it could change.
Here we go. Knees to the chest.
Thanks for coming.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough. Closed fist connects. Into the ring now.
Pretty drop kick.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Into putting one's body on the line.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Oh, launching himself from the ropes.
Takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off. Looks
launching.
Surrender attitude.
The kick takes the opponent down. Holy moly! Lands on their feet.
That one has to end this.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Kicks out the knee. Watch this. This is breathtaking.
What an exclamation mark right there.
There's two.
Superstar standing.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Here is your winner, Ace.
And what a victory. Surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.